The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Weighing in at 250 pounds, this is Sting!
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Must have seen it coming.
Yeah, you gotta be smarter than that.
There's another huge shot. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
What an attack.
Get the medics down here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Look at Sting.
He's the icon for a reason.
The bell rings, and here's Sting, one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history, looking to make some more history here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Let's do this.
But hey, Sting needs no interventions, so let's sit back and watch him work.
Work is being put in by Sting.
The stops tonight.
Arnie missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh. Look at Sting making his moves.
Wow, Kane just got flattened.
Submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Sting using his speed right there.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Nice reversal.
Now it's Sting struggling a bit. He's gonna wanna make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy gonna go to his?
Yeah, you said it, and he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, what a shot!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Now back to the ring.
back inside now.
Sting with a great offensive show.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's having a mean streak.
Kane's got him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
Here he goes! Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Take a look at that again. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One, two.
Not this.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner. This is Sting.
I think
nobody controls the pace of a match.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Great counter.
What a reversal.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.